We must construct an environment for the child in which that child can be active. The love of one's environment is the secret of all human progress and the secret of social evolution. In such an environment, the child proves to be something quite different from a creature who enjoys wasting time and wants to do nothing but play.